The anticipation is mounting here as both sides get set for this matchup between the Seattle Seahawks and the San Francisco 49ers here at Candlestick Park. Partner, we've got an offense that loves to air it out, going against a defense that can shut down the passing game most weeks. What gives?
Yeah, when you talk about a defense that can stop the passing game, but what we're really talking about, Jim, is a defense that can rush the passer. If you give this offense a little time to throw it, I think the skill outside is better than the defensive backs. I think they can win if they give the quarterback the time.
Baldwin's going to get set in the slot for this first and 10. There's a run it right.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chain.
18.
Just right.
Second down there.
Tackled down. It was a completion by the quarterback, and it picked up a couple yards.
Pass.
Across the middle, and Harvin with some nice hands brings in the pass. They've marched right onto the field with this opening drive, and they're moving the chains.
Time for the defense to quit sitting in there and that bland defense they're running. Take the chance.
On the carry. Gain of two on the play.
Shotgun.
Receiver in the slot. The quarterback.
A lot of things. They call it a goal route, a nine route, or a fly route. And all of them mean the same thing. Run as fast as you can, get behind the
Let's go. And we got Mike, number 53.
Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Touchdown.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts them ahead. And it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
Makes the PAT. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Just across the 20 and tackle at the 21. The Seahawks come out of the nickel. First and 10. They're setting up for
the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Gore's lined up as the single back. The screen set up here. Spins out of the defender's clutches.
Not much the offense can do in a situation like this. Third and long, what you probably will have to do is either surprise them with a run or throw it short and hope somebody can make a play and pick up the first down.
Kendall Hunter is in the backfield. Third down and 11. Kaepernick still got the football after the play fake.
Nice job that time.
this defense
getting the sack to play. It was well timed. When it's well timed, the offense doesn't have time to react, and they get a good sack.
They're set to punt it away now. Harvin will return the punt. This is a screen play all the way.
That was a good quarterback.
What it does is it just makes it easier to throw the football and complete those passes. Cover the receivers down the field. And now they have a good
situation.
Let's go. That's a nice throw catch by the quarterback and receiver. Puts them in good position where they have a chance to pick up this third down. When you have a defense that's not playing good techniques, they're selling out overplaying plays. Well, you run the counter runs to counteract what they're doing on the defensive side. Down the middle or deep down the sidelines. That time the quarterback didn't do that, and that's why it was incomplete.
Russell Wilson has the
interception.
Good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
Sucker.
The 49ers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel.
Nice job that time by the wide receiver on the post route. He's open, but the quarterback throws it too far and misses it.
Seahawks.
Here we go.
Now is going to go nickel. The quarterback will hand it off.
I'm doing it. You ain't ready to do it.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And
watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Enough. If you are hustling, when that running back makes that secondary move, you got to be there to make the tackle.
Flex round! Flex round!
That's how you stop.
Hold on, left!
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Flex round! Here we go! Red 38! Red 38!
Drive. They got this offense in a third and long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
Here we go!
Playing out of position in the backfield here. Brandon Crowder with the interception. No one's going to get him now. The 40, the 30.
By the quarterback there, he's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
18, 18.
Let's go.
Watch
the blitz.
Watch
the blitz.
The wide receiver in motion. First and 10.
Run.
He'll go.
Run. Get it.
Touchdown.
Touchdown, and I'll tell you, in the NFL, there's so many good players on offense now, you can never have enough points. So keep padding on that lead. Good job. Good score.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
About that play, it was better than an incompletion. The quarterback gets a completion, and he pick up a yard.
Here we go.
The pass play picks up only two. So now it's second down and eight. Follow interception. Throws it too far in front that time.
Hey!
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. There's some shifting around in the backfield. Third and 10. Looks to his left. Sidney Rice falls in that open pass.
Sometimes they tell the receiver just to go long, run a fly route, run a nine route, because that means straight ahead. Or a streak. Show the speed that you have and get it done.
Trust right.
Hey, man.
At the line for the first down.
Down. Let's go.
We're about midway through the second. And here's the next down.
Just trying to give the defense some credit. On first down,
so watch the blitz.
They were ready for that play and they stopped it.
Blitz.
Shifting around in motion.
That's why you like the defenders here on the play. Punishing tacklers. Make those receivers worry about coming over the middle. They'll be careful the rest of this game because of that big hit.
Watch the blitz.
Alert. The Seahawks get a first down.
Good job by the offense.
That's how we do. Defense absolutely
is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
Alert.
Watch the blitz.
2 minute warning.
Alert.
Nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can just fire that football in the right spot. And then it helps when your receiver has got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that tough catch. Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take it down behind the line of scrimmage.
Ohio!
Third down.
Come on, let's go! Brad 38! Crash!
Going for the deep ball. There's a receiver there, and the catch is made.
Nothing like a receiver who can just put his head down and go after the football. That's what he did that time. Nice throw by the quarterback. Watch the receiver at the last second, looks up and makes the catch.
After the long game, let's see what they do here.
It'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach that they can punch this in for the touchdown.
Let's see how they back up. Kaepernick still has the football on the sneak.
Offside defense.
There we go, that's what hit.
Still first down.
Yeah, he was. Good job by the quarterback. You know, he made that little voice inflection. That'll get him every time. Quarterback's a little sneaky, though.
Anxious, you know, all these defenders, they got one thing in common. You know what that is?
They hate quarterbacks. They want to get there a little too Nervous there, he gets him caught the neutral zone.
It's good. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Percy Harvin will be returning this one. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19.
As he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Alert, 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 alert.
Failing to put on that one, so second down. And that pass is picked by Carlos Rogers.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Line of scrimmage, the 43-yard line.
Ohio! Here we
this
go!
What? Not the last play of the first
The defense gets the sack. That does it for the first half. 49ers trail in this one.
We're back here now in this one, where the Seahawks lead by 14. Let's find out the latest from the sideline. Danielle Bellini is there reporting.
Guys, I got a chance to quickly speak with Russell Wilson during halftime. So far, his team is out in front, and he told me the important thing now is playing smart. If they can control play and just avoid crossing mistakes, they'll be in good shape in the second half. That's all from down here, guys.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field.
Man, man, man!
First down, coming
come on,
up.
Let's go!
What? None!
Ohio! Ohio!
Ohio!
21, kid!
Hey, hey, watch
Ohio.
That!
Ohio! Man, 38! Flex round! Flex round!
That guy is rolling now as he takes the snap.
The catch is made at the secondary. What a job by the receiver making that catch on the deep ball. Looks it in, makes the catch, and goes all the way for the touchdown.
The 49ers for the extra point. Gets the chance to return this kickoff. And they crash into it. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury. Easy. Can tell that, and now the question
Let's
is...
Let's go!
Drive it, throw it on a line drive, so that way there can't be a mistake.
Wilson's backhand shotgun formation. It's incomplete. The defender had it for a moment, but could not pick it off cleanly. Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I just spoke with a Seahawks official. Percy Harvin's injury appears to be a dislocated thumb. Now, sometimes this injury can be played through, but in this case, guys, they're calling for x-rays and an MRI.
Following that arrow, it sets up 3rd and 10.
They'll
throw it over the middle. They failed to convert here on 4th down.
That was a terrible job that time by the offense. The head coach decides to go for it on 4th down. The play is there. The players just did a terrible job of executing.
We'll go with the extra tonnage here.
Jim, you get inside the red zone, inside the 2-yard line, and you're down some points. You're thinking touchdown in these situations.
After the 2-yard line,
nice blocks, and they got a nice little run there inside the red zone.
What's the man? See the man?
He's coming, he's coming. Come on, let's go.
They give it to the deep back.
Good job that time for the defense. They stopped him short on 3rd and goal. What will the offense do? I'm sure the defense is hoping they go for it.
Hey, they're coming. They're coming. Hey, man, man, man,
offense
man.
Lines come on, the head.
Crash.
Right side and a gain of 4.
Now, defense is lucky. They get you inside the 5-yard line because it's hard to deceive them. So they can just go after the offense and be aggressive.
Watch the blitz.
First down here.
Here we go.
You've got to be able to take advantage of the quarterback sneak. If the defense doesn't line up properly, find the weak spot and go there to score.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Percy Harvin will be returning this one.
Makes the grab
and keeps it moving down the field.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They
are marching.
Let's see how the defense reacts. Good job by the defense. Also they stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense.
They pick up the first down, but that was
saw the fly route straight down the field by the wide receiver.
Across the middle. That brings the play to an 86.
Teams in the NFL have spent about 30 yards in their time all week long practicing plays in the red zone. So there's a lot they can do here.
First and 10. Here's the handoff and they'll run it. A lot of things you can do. They love to throw it in the end zone. But maybe they'll cross it up with the run. We'll find out.
Any day. New Mike 52, Mike 52.
Check three, check three.
It's a pass.
Entry.
Watch the slant.
Goes in motion.
Quick.
The pass ball is complete. Number 86, the intended target on the play. Fourth down.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window, very little room to throw that football in there. So he didn't worry about it, fired it, got the touchdown.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff.
Long, don't try to be a hero, because when you try to be a hero, it's going to lead to a turnover, then you really will be in trouble.
Two tight ends on the field here. The Seahawks will use a timeout here early in the second half.
There's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Frank Gore is in the backfield. From the gun. The flag is
personal foul. Roughing the passer. Defense.
Player showing no restraint. Coming in on the quarterback, and that late hit will cost his team 15.
A lot of times these late hits are called, and I feel for the defense.
Let's go!
Not in this case. That was an easy late hit. It's worthy.
Flex round! Flex round!
What a good job by the defensive player there. Just
here we go!
That wraps up the third quarter here in one of the world's greatest cities, San Francisco. We'll be back in just a moment with the start of the fourth.
Here we go! Grand 38! Grand 38!
Hey, watch that, watch that! Check Mike 54! Mike 54!
Ohio! Ohio! Flex round! Flex round!
Here we go! Ohio! Nine!
One!
Nine!
He had no time to get set.
Has his fastball incomplete. Second down.
Second down.
Here we go.
One, two, three.
Screen pass. And they get to it.
Well, they say arm strength is overrated in the NFL. I don't know who those people are. They don't know what they're talking about. It's a big part of playing quarterback. Look at that. He fires it in there in between the defenders for the completion.
Here we go.
Grand 38.
This defense, they are definitely not faint of heart, are they, Jim? They will bring the pressure. Good blitz that time, and they take the quarterback down.
Here we go!
Flex round!
Four down! Hey, watch that, watch that!
This one's going back the other way. The tackle was made.
The one thing you know about the NFL, you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
He's picked up with a pistol on this play. Here comes the wide receiver. Attempt handoff. Right side. Breaks free. Has some space to work with.
Keep the momentum on your side. You got to lead here in the second half. Take a little bit of time. Pick up the first down. Take advantage of it. The offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Offense lines up.
Who's the team?
The throw to the left. Makes the reception. Fumble.
Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets the completion. And there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room. So you got to really drive the football in there.
You've
got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Trip right.
Good tackle inside the 5-yard line like that. There's so much pressure for the offense. Are they going to be strong enough now to push it in?
Run.
Running touchdown. For the touchdown.
There we go. Nice move.
You just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first to go. If you score, now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if he gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Pass the defender.
Kickoff return 23 yards.
Oh,
usually a tight end, but in the backfield this time. And he's intercepted. He stacked up at that
point. That's big, that's big.
So far here today, he's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this play.
Back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Watch number 86. Watch 86. Let's go, let's go. And we got Mike, number 53. Mike, 53.
Easy. Hey,
Two times.
Midway through the fourth quarter, and he's going to pitch it here. Touchdown.
First and goal, but the offense about 90% of the time is going to run the football. And what do they do here? They run it and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff.
Ohio!
Of the first down marker.